The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Baltimore, Maryland, weighing in at 205 pounds, John.
Ready for singles action. Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Oh, look at this!
Shoulders on the mat.
And he doesn't stay down for long.
And we continue.
Knocks up.
Pele kick! Bang! Digging deep for a kick out.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Drop kick!
Oh, great height.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Not where he wants to be right now.
Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's got to get himself out of it now.
Oh, nasty impact.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
He's starting to feel it here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, man.
He's playing with him now.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
Back in the ring now. So agile.
A maneuver like that is a great way to turn the tables. Beautiful technique.
Looks like we got a quarrel brewing.
The ref's got to nip this in the bud.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Not today.
Here he goes.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
But he's got a capital.
Got the shoulders down.
What height.
And he's heading back in.
Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
You know, every time I come to Nashville, I find myself humming "With My Baby Tonight." What a great song that was. Who knew Road Dogg was such a good singer?
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He looks absolutely exhausted. And I'm not sure he even knows where he is.
Down with a brain buster. That'll scramble your brain.
Is that enough for the win? And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, I am impressed.
Looks like he's starting to falter.
If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
Sure, he'd rather not be on the receiving end here, but let's not lose focus on the fact that he's in far better shape than his opponent right now.
Oh, what a brain buster!
Oh, nasty.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go!
Impact.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
He's a one-man wrecking crew.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Uh-oh, here it is.
Face first.
Game, set, match. This one is over. Did you see the impact on that? Wow.
He's teetering on the edge here.
That should do it.
Can he do it here?
The human torture rack.
Powerbomb.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Going for the cover. And he's able to get out.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
He's looking at it.
Harsh impact. Warm up the bust.
There's a pin now. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Oh, and it connects. What a disgusting way to treat a WWE official. This match is tossed out.